Once you add references to your EndNote library, you will be able to select a referencing style and preview the references in that style. To do this, highlight the reference and click the arrow at the bottom of the Summary tab to expand the preview pane. The annotated style will be selected when you first open EndNote, but there are hundreds of other styles to choose from. You can change to a different style by selecting the drop-down arrow in the Bibliographic Output style box. An initial short list of styles will appear in the menu. Note that these styles may not be official and, if selected, should be checked for accuracy against the relevant style guide or manual. We recommend using the curtain styles for APA Chicago and Vancouver, which have been developed to complement the curtain referencing guides. These can be selected from an expanded list of referencing styles by clicking on the Select Another Style option. Scroll through the list or perform a quick search to find the style you wish to use. Highlight the style, then click Choose. Any styles you select from the expanded list will be added to the drop-down menu and can be selected from here. It is important that you preview your references to ensure there is no missing or incorrect data and that the reference meets the requirements of your chosen referencing style. Here you can see a common issue with the HTTP string duplicated in the DOI field. To edit the reference, select the Edit tab. Make the necessary changes and click Save. Click on the Summary tab to preview the changes to the reference. Some other common issues to look out for include multiple URLs appearing in the reference and incorrect capitalization for your selected style.